Good morning. It is it's about 8:30, and as you can tell by the title, today's video is kind of different. It's like really random, but since I'm due like anytime now, I just wanted to do this video with Nenny as an only child. Let me just explain how this video, or like what I'm gonna be doing in this video. Just like the title says, I'm just gonna try and keep her busy for the whole day. Like from when she wakes up to when she goes to sleep, I'm gonna try and keep her busy. Okay, so I grabbed a notepad and I'm just gonna write some like things down that we can do. She usually sleeps for a long time. It's snowing outside. I don't know if you guys can see, but it's like still snowing. I'm just gonna write some ideas down because I know if I run out of ideas, she's gonna be bored of me. Oh, and it's gonna be kind of easy because both of my sisters' schools got canceled. So yeah. And my mom's truck is outside, so I don't think she went to work, so this should be really easy. So I guess I will just see you guys when Nenny wakes up. Love. Hi. Hi, baby. Did you have a good sleep? Let's brush your teeth. Here you go.
I don't like it, Mom.
What?
I don't like it too bad. I like something. Toy.
Hello, Nenny Blake. I cleaned the toothpaste this morning. Boy. Hey, love, what do you want to wear? Nenny is already outside.
Thank you, Mommy. Oh,
welcome. Okay, I came inside. It's 9:39 right now. And Nenny seems pretty busy. Alright, we are inside the house. And it is 10:13.
I'm drawing a picture.
Of who?
Picture and Mommy.
That's not Mommy. Who is that?
SpongeBob and Patrick. SpongeBob is little.
I need my Tiffany hairband.
Mommy, get it for night time?
Yeah. Good. Let's go. Thank you.
Let's go play.
Mommy,
I guess it's that small.
Yeah, it's almost 12. And but the second class got canceled. So we're driving around.
Look, Mom, you're going. 1, 2, 3, go.
Come on, buddy.
I'm coming. I win.
Winner.
Yeah, loser.
Okay. What happened?
My bunny.
You lost your bunny? Right there. That was so good. It's 1:15 p.m. I was having some contractions, so then he's just sitting down watching YouTube Kids for a little bit.
Hi, Saya.
Hi.
So, Saya, you took his pink controller.
No, don't. Go.
Don't tell him. Don't tell him.
About.
Oh, look at this,
Mom.
Cool.
Can I see your heart? Can I listen to your heart?
No.
Okay, so we made pizza. Take your pizza. Okay, tea.
And your turn. Your turn is
you.
Good job, Mommy. Now my turn.
9, 10.
You won! Ow. Okay, Nanny just woke up. Say good morning.
Morning.
It's 7:55 p.m. They're helping him.
My name's Lenny. I'm a robot.
Let me see your robot moves. What time is it, love?
Nine time.
And it's time to take a shower or a bath. Which one?
I want to eat breakfast.
Dinner?
Dinner.
But we have to go take a fast shower first and then we'll eat dinner.
I eat dinner now.
It's 8:31. We're about to go give this girl a shower.
No.
Okay, let's take a bath.
I'm
just gonna let her take a bath for a bit while the spaghetti's cooking. Ooh, who's ready for dinner? Okay. Go. Mommy, eat your food.
Mommy, you forgot something.
What?
You forgot this.
I forgot what?
You forgot this.
Oh, Parmesan cheese.
Parmesan cheese.
Parmesan.
Parmesan cheese.
Yep.
Whoa.
Okay. All right, it's 11:05 now. We folded some clothes. Mm-hmm. And now we're gonna cut your nails and then we're gonna go to
nap.
We're gonna go to sleep.
Get her shirt.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see.
See? So sharp.
Sharp.
I try to keep her busy as much as I can. Did I do good?
No.
No? Why?
No.
and subscribe.
And come on, channel. Bye.
Okay.
Walk straight out my dream like there she is. How can I make you my chick? I like you better by my side.